A health alert tonight. Doctors at OHSU have ID'd the first known case of brain disease from taking fentanyl. The 47-year-old father who took the drug for the first time on a business trip in February was hospitalized with brain swelling after losing consciousness. He slowly did regain speech and function of his body after 26 days, but has no memory of the episode to this day.